gosh, a Thanksgiving without wine. That it just didn't seem normal. It wasn't my normal.
Those who are alcoholic and addicts, and if they're anything like me, procrastination is huge. Procrastination, yeah, I'll do that later. I got something else I gotta do. That's gonna fail miserably.
I had suicidal ideation. I couldn't put this drink down, and I never want to feel that way again.
So I spent Mother's Day in rehab. That was pretty tough.
After this trip, I'm gonna get sober. After this holiday, I'm gonna get sober. But the time between that and that holiday were horrible for me. And then after those dates would come and go, I wouldn't be able to go to treatment anyways, because I'd come up with new excuses. I would still just double down on my disease and drinking.
The holidays, they seem like fun because everyone around you is drinking and you're drinking too, but it's miserable when you're scared.
But I'm looking forward to these holidays. I don't have to drink to have fun. I get to be with the family, go golfing on Thanksgiving, watch football, watch basketball. Like, we get to do all those things and I get to remember it all.
I have this community here and all these people, and it's what keeps me going every day.
Today is actually my 6 months in recovery, and I'm so grateful to be sitting here today, and I'm living a life that I never thought I could live.
You're going to be included and have so much more enjoyment in life if you can get clean and sober.
And I went to bed with my head on the pillow, just feeling so incredibly blessed that I could spend my first sober holiday without any alcohol. It was truly a gift.
You owe it to yourself to make a phone call immediately.
If you're feeling like you need to go, just do it. You won't regret it.
You know, I'm no good to anybody else if I'm not sober. So I would say for me, it's do it as soon as possible.
A choice, an actionable choice to better oneself now. Don't wait.